So there are a few drugs which cause the lupus-like syndromes or lupus-like symptoms, and there is an easy way to remember those drugs. So we have a mnemonic for it: hydration phenomena is this slow process. Is the slow process. And we can remember hydration for hydralazine. Phenytoin. Isoniazid, which is an anti-tuberculous drug. TNF, tumor necrosis factor alpha inhibitors. Sulfa drugs also cause the lupus-like syndrome. And the last one is procainamide.